The C-more integrates quickly with the ControlLogix or CompactLogix control system and offers many features and advantages over the competitors. But two of the features that stand out above them all is ease of use and price. Here I'll show you just how easy the HMIs are to integrate with your Studio 5000 project. With your Studio 5000 control system project open, here are all the tags that I have in my sample project. To import these into a C-more project, go to File, Save As, and then select to save this project as an L5X file. This process can also be done using the L5K file, but the L5X also adds the ability to import the I/O module tags also. Open up the C-more software, and you'll see this startup wizard. Just name your project, select your panel type, and under PLC protocol, select the Allen Bradley Ethernet IP client tag-based protocol. This protocol will work for both the ControlLogix and CompactLogix control systems. Once you have that selected, click here on Protocol Setup and define the IP address of the ControlLogix or CompactLogix system. For the most part, these defaults will work for most systems. If you're using a ControlLogix system and the CPU that you're trying to target is not in slot 0, you will need to modify this setting. Once you're done, click OK, and then OK again. That starts your project, so now let's import the tags. Now there's two ways that you can import the tags. You can go to File, Import, and then Tag Name Database, or you can open the Tag Name Database from here and select Import. Select the L5X file that we created from our Studio 5000 project. Select the device that you are connecting these tags with. Now this option right here sets up how you handle the aliases. This option will allow you to override existing tags, and this will append the tag names with the name that you place here. Once you have all these options set up, go ahead and select Import. And now that I've done that, I can scroll down my list, and here I see all the tags from my controller. I can also select here and use the filter to display only the tags for this device. Now that I've imported all my tags, make sure to set up the IP address on the C-more HMI. By selecting here on Ethernet port, then I fill out the IP address and the subnet mask. And if you need a gateway address, set that up here. Once that is done, send this project to the panel and start building your control screens. And that's how quick and easy you can integrate your C-more to your ControlLogix or CompactLogix system. If you have any questions on the C-more line of HMIs, please comment below or call into our free technical support department. To see more videos on the C-more line, select here, and make sure to select here to subscribe to our YouTube channel for upcoming products and solutions.